Hello and welcome to the third episode of the Whiz Kids Quiz Show. Well, on this round, we have four brilliant kids again from the city of Mumbai. On team Swaraj, we have Sahil Sakaria and Twinkle Gupta. Hi, Sahil. Hi, Twinkle.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Hi, Sahil.
Hi, sir.
Yes, on team Swadesh, we have Sneha Lad and Nishant Borade. Hi, Nishant. Hi, Sneha.
Hi, sir.
Hello, sir.
Hi. So yeah, so let's get on straight to the quiz. We have three rounds in this. And in these three rounds, let's see who is the winner, whether it's Team Swaraj or Team Swadesh. So in our first round, which is a general knowledge round, we have only two questions for you. First, the question goes to Team Swaraj. Your first question for you, Sahil and Twinkle, is what is the currency of Saudi Arabia? Is it riyal? Is it rupiah, dinar or dollar? Currency of Saudi Arabia, riyal, rupiah, dinar or dollar? Any answer? Mike,
what was the third option?
Third option is dinar.
Saudi Arabia.
I didn't hear your answer, Twinkle. Can you repeat?
Sir, riyal.
Riyal. Okay, that's right. So it is Saudi Riyal. So you get 10 points. Then we move on to the next team, which is for Nishant and Sneha. Capital city of Karnataka. Bengaluru, Mangalore, Udupi or Hampi?
Bengaluru.
Okay, you're right there. So you get 10 points. We move on to the next question, which is for team Swaraj, Twinkle and Sahil. National flower of India. Is it rose, sunflower, lily or lotus?
Option A, lotus.
Lotus. Very good. You got it right. And the next question goes to team Swadesh, which is Sneha and Nishant. Capital of Nepal. Kathmandu, Pokhara, Biratnagar or Birgunj? Capital
Kathmandu.
Of Nepal. Kathmandu. Oh, very good. So in this round, in the GK round, all of you got all the points. All the answers as well, right? So 20 points each. That is for Team Swaraj, Twinkle and Sahil, and Team Swadesh, which is Sneha and Nishant. Well done. We move on to the second round. In the second round, it's the dictation round, right? In dictation round, I have five words for you. You have to spell the words. If you spell it right, you get 10 points. If you don't, of course, no points. So let's move on to the first team, which is Swaraj. Your five words are travel.
T-R-A-V-E-L.
Okay, I get it. I give it to you. One of you only. Sports.
S-P-O-R-T-S.
S-P-O-R-T-S.
Okay, orange.
O-R-A-N-G-E.
Okay. Next word is disaster.
D-I-S-A-T-E-R.
No, it's D-I-S-A-S-T-E-R. And the next word is colorful.
C-O-L-O-U-R-F-U-L-L, colorful.
It's only one L. C-O-L-O-U-R-F-U-L, only one. No problem, you got three right. So let's see the next team, which is the team Swadesh, whether they get it right or not. Your five words are, that is Sneha and Nishant. Station.
S-T-A-T-I-O-N.
Wisdom.
W-I-S-S-D-O-M.
Can you please repeat? W?
I-S-H-D-O-M.
Okay, no, it's W-I-S-D-O-M. Pineapple.
P-I-N-E-P-P-A-P-P-L-E.
First four alphabets, can you repeat?
P-I-P-E-A-P-P-L-E.
Oh, okay. It should have been P-I-N-E. So it's P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Next word is yellow.
Y-E-L-L-O-W.
Okay. And the last word that goes out for you is tradition.
TRADITION.
Okay, that's very good. So, well, guess what? Both teams, you guys are on equal score even now after the end of round two, which is 30 each. Okay, now we move on to the crucial and the last round. But before we move on to that round, I have questions for you. And maybe you can talk to me about what is your idea of India? What is it that you want to do for India? Maybe we start with Twinkle.
So, topic, my opinion is that like whatever I can do for my India for its progress, whatever I can give my little bit of support or giving study support, physical support, financials and all, I will help and make my India progress.
Very well said, Twinkle. All the very best to you. Yeah, let's move on to Sneha. What is your idea of India? What is it that you would like to do for India? And what will you like to do in your careers?
I help for study.
Okay, let's move on to Sahil. What is your idea of India and what is it that you would like to do, Sahil?
My idea is like I want to be chess player as I am currently 1700 rated. And in future, like 2-3 years, I'll be like international master, which is second best title for chess players. And I want to be in Indian Chess Olympiad team to win gold medals and medals for India, of course. Like last year also, we won gold medal and bronze medal. So I would like to contribute like that.
Okay, that's very well said, Sahil, and all the very best to you. And yes, let's go on to Nishant. And what is your plan and idea of India?
I want to be in the police and I want to lessen the crime rate of India. I want to help the India crime rate. What will be possible for India, I will be doing that.
Okay, that's great. Bringing down the crime rate in India is Nishant's idea of India and his vision and dream. That's very well said from all of you guys who are representing IPA. And well, we move on with the scores before we move on to the third round. Interestingly, both the teams, that is Swaraj and Swadesh, are at a tie with 50 points each. So the next round is a very interesting one. It's a decider. And of course, it's an audio-visual round where what would happen is you will see a picture or a clip and then the question will be asked to you. So let's move on with the first question.
Ticket katwa lo, durbin rakh lo haath mein. Ab kuch din guzaro.
The question goes out to Team Swaraj. What you saw is a picture of a particular advertisement of a state. And Twinkle and Sahil, you see the brand ambassador on the screen, well-known brand ambassador Amitabh Bachchan. The question for you here is, which is the place that he's promoting or which is the state that he's promoting in this tourism ad? Is it Rajasthan? Is it Madhya Pradesh? Is it Gujarat or Uttarakhand?
Sir, it is Rajasthan.
Your answer again, Twinkle?
Sir, Rajasthan.
Okay, no, it's the right answer is Gujarat. So he's promoting Gujarat. Let's move on to the second round. The second question rather. And then let's see whether the team gets it right. The question goes to Team Swadesh, Sneha and Nishant. So here's your question. Okay, the question for you is, you see a typical movie, a Hindi movie. The question is, this is set in a particular state of India. The question is, what is the name of this movie? Is it Happy New Year? Is it Chennai Express? Is it Dawn or Om Shanti Om? This question is for Sneha and Nishant.
Chennai Express.
Chennai Express. So Sneha, you are right. You get 10 points straight there. So we move on to the third question, which is again a video clip. And then we see who gets it right. This question goes for Swaraj, which is for Twinkle and Sahil. So what you're seeing again is a tourism ad of a particular state of India. Well, the state of course is Kerala. Basically, the question for you on this Kerala ad that you see is, what was there all about when they promote Kerala? Is Kerala God's most loved country? Is Kerala most gifted country? Is Kerala the most beautiful country, or Kerala God's own country? What was the theme?
Sir, the last option, God owns country.
Okay, so that's good. So Sahil, you got there 10 points. So that's your third question. You got it right. And now it goes to the last team question. Not the last question, though, the next question, which is for team Swadesh, Sneha and Nishant. Here's the question. Okay, the question is, what you're seeing are the caves, Ajanta and Ellora. Which state of India are these caves in? Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh or Madhya Pradesh? Ajanta and Ellora caves are in which part of India or which state of India? Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh or Uttar Pradesh?
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra, Sneha, you got it right. Absolutely. So, you got 10 points straight. Next question, which is the fifth question, goes out to team Swaraj, Twinkle and Sahil. Here's your question.
Karo mehmano ki hifazat, to milegi desh ko izzat, aapko barkat. Aage badho, virodh karo.
What you're seeing on the screen again is a Incredible India campaign, which was a part of the tourism promotion for India. And the question to you is, Atithi Devo Bhava. What does Atithi Devo Bhava mean? Is it the guest is welcomed? Is it guest is happy? Is it guest is important? Or guest is God? Which of these four is right? What does Atithi Devo Bhava mean?
So guest is God.
Guest Atithi is Devo Bhava. Okay, so that is an answer that came in from Twinkle, and you guys get 10 points there straight. And the last question that comes out to is for the team Swadesh of Sneha and Nishant. Have a look at this picture. Okay, here you see some northeastern states. Okay, now the question is, what are these seven states known as? As Super Seven, as Seven States, as Special Seven, or the Seven Sisters of India? Seven states, Super Seven, Seven States, Special Seven, or Seven Sisters? Yes, Neha and Nishan, do you have the answer? Yes.
Seven.
Sorry, seven?
Seven states.
Seven Sisters is the right answer. Yes, you got it right. And well, with that, we come to the end of this quiz. And well, I'm sure you guys have enjoyed this episode of the quiz, the Whiz Kids Quiz Show, with four brilliant kids participating, which is Sahil, Twinkle, Sneha and Nishant. And before we wind up the scores here, Team Swaraj ends up with 70 points. So let's give a big applause to Team Swaraj. And the winner of the day is Team Swadesh, Sneha and Nishant, who end up on 80 points. So well done, team, and all the very best. And well, with that, we come to the end of this quiz show. Hope you enjoyed it. We come together once again on another episode of the Whiz Kids Quiz Show. From all the participants here, also a big thanks to members of AIPA who supported this quiz. And of course, for our production, Targam Raji, for participating and with the production of this quiz. Thank you so much for joining in. Bye-bye and take care.